Welcome to another one, guys. We're back at the South Park today. We came here very early. Windy day, it's beautiful but windy. We're gonna try to fish early here, let me catch some bonitas, some king mackerel been passing through, but this wind is crazy, so we have to leave the camera here on this shelter, so I'll protect a little bit from the wind. The idea is sending some lines out when the tide changes. I have a free line ready and one on a Carolina rig that I'm gonna try for snapper, so that's the idea. I'm trying to catch some snapper today, some Spanish mackerel, and see bonitas or king mackerel are. I have all the sizes of the bait today, some small, some medium, and some large later if, you know, king mackerels are around, or bonitas, send one out there. So, hooking him on the nose or on the neck, figure out the neck is stronger. When you do a far cast, do the neck, guys. You're gonna like the hook. You're not gonna lose any bait. Through the nose, when you do a far cast, like I'll do, I might lose the bait. But yeah, let's send one out there. So far so good. Hoping for no flipper at all. If flippers are around, can't pull anything out of those rocks. It's still incoming tide, so I have to cast on my right and let the current take me by the rock. Oh, fish on, guys. Fish on. Then when I catch fish on my first cast, got us excited. It's not our targeted species, but hey, we know that something is there on those rocks. Let's go. Catching fish on the first cast, it's always good. Bad news, flipper is here, so I'm gonna take a couple minute break. Alright, you guys, we're gonna call it here at the Soto soon if we don't catch any sheepy here. Tried on the end. Today I was pumped because I got here early and I'm like, hey, since those bonitas were running, maybe a king mackerel are gonna run. But disappointed on the dolphins, on the bite. So we're gonna try, see if we can find any sheepies here or any snook. And free lining look like it's impossible today. Can't see anything, the water got murky. This wind came from nowhere. All right, keep going. Very good, fish on. That's a good one. Sheep number one. At least we started catching something here at the Soto, guys. It's a baby, but hey. Today I don't mind. I'll catch anything that's around. Stop moving, man. Just a baby. I might go half of the crab, so that way I don't lose all the crab. Something dark there. I don't know if it's snook or not, but it's worth of trying. You never know. Ooh, it is snook. He's chasing. Oh no, bird is chasing. No, don't do that. Now that I see a snook there, the bird just grabbed it. The snook pushed the bait up and the bird grabbed. Oh, he got it. There you go, fish on, guys. Not the big one, but hey, not the one we were looking for, but hey, look at it. We started with a small sheepy and a small snooky. Tiny snooky snooky. All right, you feisty little thing. Let's go for another one. Couple casts here. See if we find any snooky. If not, we're gonna move on. Go on the pass probably and fish for everything we find out there. Oh yeah. At least the wind here is from behind and helps us to go right where we want to be. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he already got it. He's right here with the bait. I didn't see it. He grabbed my bait all the way there when I said I'm feeling a bite. And he came all the way to the rock and that's where he threw the... Oh, he's going. There you go, fish on. We got him this time.
Nice. Snooky, snooky. It's a jumper. I have to cross this rocks here. When the wave comes, I'm gonna bring it right away. There you go. We have him, guys. Snooky number two. Can't complain. All right, stop it. Nice, look at that, guys. Snook number two. So gonna let this guy here or throw him as the, I think it should be okay, crossing. Let's try it. He disappeared. All right, we're ready. It's been a while since we had so much fun with Snook. Let's stay a little longer here before we move somewhere else. Hey, they're fun to catch, and let's hope we catch a giant one here. He was near the rock, so let's see if he has friends. Okay, size bait. Not as big as the first one, but hey. Look like they're hungry. Oh yeah, fish on. Oh, that's a better one. That's a better fish, guys. Nice. Let's go right here. Yeah, much better than the first one. Man, we slaying the snook today, guys. What a action. I'm gonna throw this little farther. Yeah, a little bigger than the first one. He's confused. All right, he's gone. I have the bike with me, so I'm gonna go and do a couple spot hopping on the on the pass or somewhere we're protected from this wind. See if we can find sheep's head or pompano. All right, we got to our first spot that we're gonna pompano jig and do some sheep's head fishing. If we find them here, we stay here. If not, we're gonna go and find another spot. So these are all spots that I prefer on the south east winds, guys. You see how nice and calm is here. Let's see. Let's start jigging first. So yeah, thanks to our KBO bike, can go everywhere we want in no time. Don't have to deal with the parking. Let's go. I have my jig ready. Alright. Love this cheap setup, guys. I'm staying with this. Easy, simple. We're gonna start with a jig now, and we might throw some mud crabs near the pylon, see if anything there. Targeting both of those species, and if we get a good one, we're gonna keep some. Let's go, pompano. All right, found something. It's coming weird though. I don't know if I can put this on anything. What is that? Lizard fight like that? Jesus, a big lizard. Another one. Hoping for no lizard. Man, those lizards are been eating good. I don't think there's any snook around to eat them. Let's go. What is this? It's coming up. It's maybe a pump. A small jack. Let's see. It's running, no? We found them! Targeted species, look at that. Nice. Small, but hey, they're here. They're here, guys. Man, we've been looking for you all day. Why go to Paso Grill when we have them here, huh? The small ones, they'll get you, so you have to be careful with the tiny ones. Let go, man, let go. I got him so bad, he wasn't going anywhere. First pumping of the day. Let's go, I'm pumped. They biting right there where the sun is shining. Sun is right in the front of our face. I don't know how the filming gonna be, but they're biting right there. Might give this area a little more time before we call it a day, I guess. Chasing. Come on, be a pump. Small. I'm excited. Can't even see it. The sun is right in my face. Nice. See Robbie? Alright, same spot. Let's go. I thought that incoming tide might bring some pompano there. The water was beautiful. Surprised I didn't get any. So we're gonna search this area here, right near the bridge. Feijão. This was very close though, and he's shaking his head. Something else. What is that? It's coming weird. Oh, it's a grunt. Good size. This girl's hungry. Grunt or pig fish? I don't know. I always confuse those two. Two more cast. And I'm done. Promising though. I wish I spent more time here than there. Oh, that's a good fish. Oh, that's a good fish, guys. That's a good fish. Ah, hit my knee. Man, I hate this. I want to get away of the cage. Ah, he got me on the cage. Come on. I wanted to go away from the cage and he got me right there. No. I'm gonna leave some slack. Come on. Let's see if he goes. Man, that's a good pump on if that's a pump. Yeah, he's stuck. Oh, he's come out, come out. Okay, he's out. Go away from that cage now. Come on, be a pump. He's not running fast though, but maybe I got him on the side. Guys, I got him on the side. First skippy of the day, I'll say. Exactly 11, so first skippy of the day. We'll let him go and grow though. We don't want to keep them like that. Closing everything and we are good to go. Oh yeah, this bungee here, perfect. Yeah, today was a struggle. We started very early thinking we're gonna find a bonita or king mackerel at DeSoto. I never chased king mackerel. Today I figured out, let me get my big rod, go there, try for bonita, try for snapper. We couldn't find any snapper. We started with a nice tiny grouper though. Then dolphins start showing up. We didn't catch anything at all. Then I had to move farther on the first shelter. I started catching some sheepies, got kicked out from there. You cannot fish the red line during this time of the year. So went and got some snook. So I did pretty good on snook. Went to pass a grill. That was a waste of time. And here on this bridge, guys, I found a couple of cave bites, small pompanos. But hey, we came here for them. We found some. So that's what matters. One keeper and one small. We didn't keep any. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, like always, please like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.